an R90 with the sports exhaust from BMW. He's got the baffle in,